The Saudi King's jet carries its own royal staircase, waiting at the bottom of it at Gatwick Airport this morning were the Prince and Princess of Wales. The Princess, dressed somewhat like a drum majorette, had met the King last November when she and Prince Charles visited Saudi Arabia. The King of one of the most closed societies in the world looked equally at ease in this more open one.